What's up, MK Squad? Welcome back to another legendary Top of the Moot reaction video. Baby, you dig, 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 if you know what I mean. And also, guys, please, please, I'm begging you. I'm begging you. I check the analytics every single day, man. I check the analytics every single day. And it just hurt my heart, man. That only 7.3% of you guys are subscribed, man. Look at this. Look at this, man. Now, let me focus. I want you guys to see this, please. I only got 92.7% of you guys not subscribed. And 7.3% of you guys subscribe. So please, guys, hit that subscribe button, man. Please, please, please hit that subscribe button. Thank you, please. And if you already subscribed, I thank you. Let's hit that subscribe button. We're on the road to 2K, man. I'm trying to get to 2K subscribers. Hit that subscribe button, please. And please give this video a big thumbs up. It helps out the YouTube algorithm. It also helps us out a ton. And it's totally free, man. Like, free. Who doesn't like free? Like, who doesn't like free? I love free. Especially if it's good. You know what I'm saying? Especially if it's good. But today, we got Blackpink Journey and Friendship reaction video, baby. Yes, go. Let's go. I said yes, go. I mean to say let's go. You know, that's how excited I am. You know what I mean? And comment down below any videos y'all want us to see, because we sure will be reacting to them. Now, I'm not going to do no more talk. I'm going to get straight into the video. Let's go.
Blackpink is the hottest act in global music right now.
One of the hottest groups in music today, K-pop sensations, Blackpink.
Best charting female Korean group of all time, Blackpink.
Wildly popular K-pop group, Blackpink.
Hottest K-pop girl group in the world. International phenomenon.
Blackpink is the revolution.
하나, 둘, 셋.
안녕하세요, 블랙핑크입니다.
We're just four little girls. We're four different girls that came from four different worlds. We all had one dream, and it wasn't an easy thing to just stay there. Rosie joined us last.
어제 처음 왔을 때 우리 진짜 그날 새벽 6시까지 우리 숙소에서
6 in the morning. When Rosie came, they stayed up too.
Family, and they really, really stuck by me through all those times.
처음 왔을 때 의사소통 하나도 안 됐었어요. 혹시 회사에서 저랑 영어로 쓰지 말래요, 대화하지 말래요. 힘들었긴 했는데 멤버들이 같이 막 혼대 가자 뭐 이렇게 하니까 그래도 그때부터는 혼대 기분을 말도 빨리 늘었어요.
We had a lot of fun, went through a lot of hard times too.
오늘 되게 진짜 열심히 준비했죠. 하루도 빠짐없이 노력하고.
I could imagine. I could imagine all that choreography they gotta do, man.
진짜 냉정한 세계였어요. 매달 말에 솔로곡 하나, 단체곡 하나, 댄스곡 하나 이렇게 했는데.
Dang! They needed to perform one solo song, one group song. Wow.
뭐 정해야 되지? 그룹도 정해야 되지, 파트도 정해야 되지, 노래도 정해야 되지, MR도 만들어야 되지, 안무도 만들어야 되지, 안무 연습해야 되지, 중간 평가해야 되지, 월 매주 찍는, 일주일에 한 번씩 찍는 보컬 영상도 찍어야 되지, 팝핀 영상 찍어야 되지,
팝핀 영상 찍어야 되지, 크럼핀 댄스, 보컬 비디오. Bro, that's a lot, bro. They're doing like basically everything besides management. Like, they might as well, like, I feel like they might as well, man, they talented. That's like multi-skill. Like, you gotta do one solo, one group song, one video or choreography, make up the dances, be up to like hardcore early in the morning, like when sunrise is just coming up, still going hard, still dancing, still, you know what I mean? Like, that takes a toll on your body, it takes a toll on you mentally, it takes a toll on you. Period, man. You might have said it was like military preparing to be the best. as they are, the best, man. And it all paid off like it should have.
It was really, really difficult, to be honest. Some people just go home after a month. Some people go home after 3 years. I didn't want to go home. I felt like it was a fight against myself. I have to make this work.
Test.
I'm never gonna leave Korea without making this work.
Yeah.
저희가 데뷔가 좀 많이 미뤄졌어요. 사실 준비가 좀 되게 길었어가지고 데뷔 앞까지 갔다가 이게 막 좀 미뤄지고 이랬던 경우가 많아서 좀 힘들었던 순간보다 저는 멤버들이랑 좋았던 시간과 같이 버티고 같이 이렇게 힘이 되어줬던 게 좀 커서 제가 잘 견디고 여러분을 만날 수 있게 이 자리까지 온 것 같아요.
The four of us.
6 years,
bro. That's like a whole college education. That's like, I feel like they had it harder than a college student. No, don't get me wrong. The college students also have a hard, you know, you go to the university, you stay on campus. Majority of the time, most college students stay on campus. 6 years, if you like going in the medical field, it'd be like, or even more, it'd be like 8 years. You know, to be a doctor, you know how it go. You know, depending on what field, what major and all that. Then you got like this bulk of information provided skills to teach you how to be prepared for when you do pursue that type of career. And then you got to live and then you got to eat. And I heard some stories where some students only could eat ramen noodles because, you know, they had to either have roommates or, you know, they didn't have enough money. For whatever the case may be, buying some school supplies, still trying to survive, still trying to make sure they had a personal, you know, take care of themselves hygiene-wise. But I feel like this was like a college student for them on steroids. Just imagine, don't know no English or, you know, trying to improve on your Korean language, staying up to crack of dawn in the morning, dancing, trying to write this song for a group together, write this song for a solo, man. Make you go crazy. Make you go crazy.
블랙핑크의 지수입니다.
블랙핑크의 제니입니다.
블랙핑크의 로제입니다.
블랙핑크의 리사입니다.
Blackpink in your area?
그 콩같이 느껴지고 엄청 떨었던 것 같아요.
전날은 거의 잠을 못 잤죠. 꾸면서부터 자는 꿈을 지금 저희가 이제 꿈을
You are making your dreams happen, man. They singers, wonderful singers, dancers, even rapping, bro. Got the bars. And they worked hard and they helped each other when things got rough. That's how it's supposed to go in a group. Of course you're gonna cry together, man. It's gonna happen, man.
Blackpink.
괴물 신인이란 타이틀을 얻고 있는 그룹입니다.
2016 멜론 뮤직 어워드 신인상 수상자는 블랙핑크입니다. 축하드립니다. 8월에 이번 영광의 1위는 블랙핑크입니다. 11월의 1위는 블랙핑크입니다.
올해 신인상 블랙핑크.
제31회 골든 디스크 시상식 디지털 음악 부문
아름 워드 브로.
축하합니다. 제26회
They deserve it though, bro. They deserve it.
블랙핑크
yeah.
축하드립니다.
저희 불정난 이후에 약 7개월 만에 컴백이어가지고 블랙핑크 마지막처럼
They're so humble that every time they get congratulated, they still crying. Because, you know, all that work, it's just all that work is like, wow. Them sacrifices and we to get here, like, never would imagine. That's how you know they humble, if they constantly just crying and, you know, being upset, like, but in a joyful cry, you know what I mean, a joyful cry of just being shocked every time, to get to the level of success where they're at. And be grateful for it. You know what I mean? They're not getting cocky. They're not getting arrogant. None of that. You know what I'm saying? Just humble and come with the same approach. Every congratulations they get.
월드스키상 발표하겠습니다. 블랙핑크 여러분 축하드리고요. 제32회 골든디스크 시상식 음원 부분 본상 블랙핑크 축하드립니다.
제27회 하이원 서울가요 대상 본상 블랙핑크.
이뤄졌으면 하는 거. 우리 앨범이 나왔으면 좋겠어.
빨리 앨범 내고 팬분들이랑 콘서트라는 좀 특별한 시간?
그럼 난 앨범하고 우리 응원봉.
여러분 항상 기다려줘서 고맙고 좀만 기다려요. 미안. Sorry. Thank you. Love you.
이게 우리도 진짜 약간 이렇게 기다리려고 막 하는 게 미안해요.
A lot of you guys are asking for a comeback. It's hard to ignore because it hurts my feelings. Just to read them and just ignore. I'm not ignoring, guys. It's just that we are not too sure. I'm sorry. But don't give up, guys. Let's not give up. Both of us.
저희가 1년 만에 컴백을 했는데
이게 사실 공백기가 길면은 저희도 와, 우리 어떻게 이만큼 블랙핑크 알아.
할 수 있어!
네. 네.
할 수 있어!
할 수 있어! 할 수 있어!
할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! 할 수 있어! Like, come on, man. I just like how they get back to the fans, they engage with the fans, they keep it real, you know what I'm saying?
Free stock footage.
Keep it real. They come back with a banger, you hear?
Blackpink! 멜론 뮤직 어워드 댄스 여자 블랙핑 뚜두뚜두
멜론 뮤직 어워드 탑10 블랙핑크 축하드립니다.
블랙핑크 축하합니다.
진짜 저희는 네. 차트 예상을 못했어요.
저희 1년 만에 나왔는데 이렇게 많이 사랑해주셔서 너무너무 감사드리고
하나 둘 셋 고!
Wow, to Coachella, bro. From college events to Coachella. That's a big jump. That's a big jump.
You guys are going to be the first Korean artists that many people at Coachella will ever see for the first time. How do you guys feel about that?
I can't believe we're the first of anything.
Awesome. All the way from South Korea. We didn't know what to expect.
Such a big stage and we all had pressure. We went up there not knowing how many people or even if a single person would, you know, enjoy our song or appreciate our song. And just going up there saying, you know, what's up Coachella? And everybody's like...
It's true. I feel that energy, bro. Why I feel like I'm in the show. Like I said, what's up, Coachella? You like heard them little glitch of the fans, like hurrying, like excited, bro. I don't know. I felt that energy here.
Not expected.
Thank you.
Expect the unexpected.
We've lived together for
that's how I feel like this story
almost 10 years.
I think we're closer than like our family. So we're basically like new sisters to each other. Instant sisters.
They're like sisters from another mother. Yeah.
아빠랑 같이 맨날 저희 부모님 보고 막 이럴 때도 많았거든요. 그러면 당연히 막 아, 리사도 보고 싶겠네 이렇게 생각이 들었죠.
항상 보고 싶어요. 근데 맨날 멤버들이랑 있으니까 그냥 같이 놀고 그러면 어쩌다가 엄마 아빠 생각이 안 나서.
언제 빠질 거예요?
왜?
놀아줘!
언니가 만약에 정말 생김새와 맞게 진짜 또 조용하고 여성여성한 성격이었으면 저희 팀이 되게 우울할 수도 있을 것 같아요.
주민.
Well, at least they don't have that dormant personality. They have an upbeat, you know, Jisoo and you know, the other girl. At least they are upbeat and positive. You feel me? Cause the group, if they saying that if she's saying the group would be depression, you know, comforting Lisa and stuff, when she miss her parents, that's what's up, man. Cause sometimes you just need that extra push, that extra comfort, you know, just to keep going.
She's very important in our group. They're like super supportive. My member, they know that I have a hard time. They always come to me and ask like, what's up? Do you want to go hang out? Or like grab some food? It's good to have someone to lean on. I think that's the best part.
You guys should be very proud of Alisa. She's been healthy. She's been strong. She's been positive.
Your hometown. To let everybody know, it's okay. You'll
take care of yourself. 가족 그 이상. 가족 미안. 평생 갈 친구. 소중한 존재.
많이 사랑합니다.
멤버들. We've literally spent more time with each other than our family.
가족 같은 친구.
So we know each other.
서로에 대해서 혹시 얼마나 알고 있다고 생각하세요?
거의 99.999%.
Of course they know each other like that, man. Run each other every day, man.
마주칠 때가 있어.
아, 언니. 봐봐,
내 눈이 봐. 야, 이쁘다, 나를 봐.
가족이랑 해도 이만큼은 못 봐. 저는 처음 되게 차가운 줄 알았어요. 왜냐면 근데 막 중간중간에 이거 이렇게 하면은 더 좋아.
잘 만들지?
그래서 제가 막 되게 뭐지? 이러면서 심쿵 막 뭐지? 나중에 이제 점점 친해진다 보니까 알고 보니까 나 생활인 거예요. 꼭 챙겨주고 싶은 마음에 외연이 찾은 거였죠. 나중에는 막 엄청 달라붙어서 제가 젠득이라고 별명까지 지었고.
몸을 서로 트고 그때부터 룸메이트가 됐어요. 만난 지 3일째였는데
Did she say naked buddies?
탕 안에서 뜨거운 탕 안에서 꿈에 대해서.
I know it was a joke though. I know it was a joke. Alright.
그냥 하루하루 같이 커가는 쌍둥이가 다서.
형아.
어?
형아.
왜?
형아.
뭐?
형아.
뭐?
형아.
형아.
어 맞다 형아.
뭐?
형아 형아 너 바비.
나 그렇게 몰라다.
바비 있어 혹시 나 지금 너 바비 있어.
형아 너.
형아 형아.
너야말로 우리 자주 싸우지만 나도 너 사랑해.
나 지금 졸렸다 너.
조금만. 진짜 you're dead meat.
내가 이 정도로 좀 잘 버틸 수 있구나 이런 생각이 가끔씩 진짜 기분 급들 때가 있는데 없었으면 진짜 허전했을 것 같아요.
We're younger than them, but we're always there to protect them.
저희 팀에 리더가 없어서.
우리가 너무 오랫동안 다 같이 연습생활 하고 친구처럼 지내는 거를 이제 보셔갖고 그냥 리더가 없는 게 얘는 더 평화롭게 잘 지내겠다.
I like that saying. I like that belief. Because if you have a leader, sometimes they let that leader, the word leader, just go to their head. And then they just feel like they can control stuff. Or, no, you do this. Or, you know, have expectations on each other. Rather than just letting it be free-spirited. And, you know, seeing each other just as friends and loving each other. Long-time friends, family members. And we all in this together. Takes out the leader part. And it just, you know, we all in this together part. It keeps the mindset of being considerate to each other. Which makes our relationship stronger, even if they do be on the verge of killing each other sometimes or fighting. I like that.
I like that.
That's a good way to look at things in a group setting. or a family setting.
솔로라는 곡을 통해서 듣는 모든 분들께서 존재만으로도 아름답고 충분히 빛날 수 있다는 거를 표현하고 싶었는데 언제나 빛나는 우리 블링크!
앞으로 평생 8월 8일이 되면 블링크랑 함께할 것 같아요.
블랙핑크에게 블링크란
사랑,
everything,
고마운 존재,
큰 힘.
제일 행복했던 순간은 아무래도 저희가 처음 콘서트를 했을 때 뭔가 진짜 데뷔를 했다는 게 이렇게 좀 더 확실히 다가오는 느낌. 제가 몇 년 동안 연습을 하다가 데뷔를 해서 이렇게 큰 무대에서 많은 팬분들 앞에서
We would like to thank all our Blinks for supporting us ever since day one.
Now I know what Blink means. Blink too. It means love.
Really, thank you so much for listening.
Amazing existence. Now I know.
It's a miracle that it's even anywhere close to that chart. So it's all for you guys. Thank you so much.
ขอบคุณพี่ๆทุกคนนะคะที่คอยเป็นกำลังใจให้พวกเรามาโดยตลอดนะคะขออยู่กับพวกเราไปนานๆนะคะขอบคุณค่ะ
Thank you Blinks for always supporting us and listening to our music and liking our music and just for existing and we love you so much
I love you guys way more than you think
Thank you Blinks for making my day and making everything happen
I like the melodic music though. It soothed it as I watched this amazing journey of them being friends and thinking the Blinks, you feel me?
You guys are my angel.
I just want to say
I'll slowly become a Blink as I learn about them.
They seem to love our imperfections also. They're very, very kind-hearted.
블링크니까 좋다고 하는 거예요. 여러분, 너무 그렇게 생각하면 안 돼요. 블링크가 바라보는 시선과 세상이 바라보는 시선은 다를 수 있다고요.
저를 싫어할 사람들은 저를 싫어할 거고 저를 좋아할 사람들은 저를 좋아할 거고
True, I like that. The people who dislike me will dislike me. The people who like me will like me. It is what it is. You feel me? You can't control that. Just be yourself. Be a blank.
원하고 있는 사람이 있다는 생각만으로도 괜찮아요. 한 명의 삶에서 제가 응원 받고 있다면 좋아요.
I like the Pokemon hat. Boy, that's tough. I like the Pokemon.
너무 행복한 추억으로 저희랑 만났던 모습들이 마음속에 남아 있길 바랄게요. 그 사이사이에 블링크가 있었답니다. 저희를 이렇게 응원해 주시니까 항상 보답을 해 주고 싶은 마음뿐이에요.
I'm so happy to see you guys. That's my life. My day. 여러분들 덕분에 저희가 힘이 생기고 열심히 끝까지 재밌게 했던 것 같습니다.
Blink 사랑해.
Thank you for being Blink.
지수로서는 블랙핑크로 오래 가는 게 저의 목표입니다.
우리는 10년 뒤에 뭘 하고 있을까요? 아직도 이렇게 블랙핑크로서
블랙핑크도 블랙핑크도 오래오래 합시다.
와우. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this reaction video. Make sure I like, comment, share, and subscribe. Peace!